Number 5 in the Ian Levine Top 40. It was my first million selling record. This record came out in 1983. Everyone said disco had died and was finished, and there was a 4-year gap when I made no records, and I came back with this record. We spent £2,000 on it at Record Shack, hoping it would sell 10,000 records, and it sold 2 million. This is Miquel Brown, spelled M-I-Q-U-E-L. Miquel Brown, the mother of Sinitta, and her absolute gay anthem for the last 30 years, So Many Men, So Little Time.
To happen.